Hi there. In this video, we are going to talk about how to restrict the comments in your post on Facebook. When someone creates a post on Facebook, anyone has Facebook account can comment, and that may cause a frustration to the account holder, where some people may type unsuitable comments. So to control this process, you need to determine who can comment your post. Open Facebook account and go to the three horizontal lines and select setting and privacy. From the list shown, pick the first one, setting. Scroll down till you find audience and visibility and click on the follower and public account. Here you can control who can follow or see your content. What matters here is the option public post comments. Here you have three choices. The first, to let the public to comment, which is default, or to give this feature to friends of your friend, or to limit it only to your friend. Now choose the last one, friends. So from now on, nobody except your friends can comment your public post. You can also control this process manually. When you make post changes to privacy and select who can see it, so only people who can access to this post based on your choice can comment. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.